Cap wields Mjolnir, showcasing that he's one of the only people in the MCU worthy enough to do so, besides Thor, of course. Plus, Thor's excitement shows his character development as well. He's excited that Cap is able to wield Mjolnir. This is a callback that goes all the way back to Age of Ultron, and yet the writers and filmmakers were patient enough to wait till this moment to cause that previous moment to pay off.